stumpy boiler and a short stumpy.
He's a fussy little engine too, always pulling coaches about ready for the big engines to take a long journey.
And when trains come in,
pulls the empty coaches away so that the big engines can go and rest. Thomas thinks no engine works as hard as he does. He loves playing tricks on Gordon, the biggest and proudest engine of all. Thomas likes whistling.
Wake up, lazy bones, why don't
came up in his cheeky way.
Wake up, lazy bones, do some hard work for a change. You can't catch me.
And off he ran laughing. Instead of going to sleep again, Gordon thought how he could get back at Thomas. Morning, Thomas wouldn't wake up. Driver and fireman couldn't make him start. His fire went out and there was not enough steam. Nearly time for the express. People were waiting, but the coaches weren't ready. At last, Thomas started. Oh dear, oh dear, he yawned. He fussed into the station where Gordon was waiting. Hurry up, you, said Gordon.
Hurry yourself, replied Thomas.
Gordon began making his plan. Said Gordon, I will. Almost before the coaches had stopped moving, reverse quickly was coupled to the train.
Get in quickly, please.
He pushed behind the big trains to help them start, but he was always uncoupled first. Gordon started so quickly they forgot to uncouple Thomas. Gordon's chance had come.
Is cut off too. Sorry guys, my RC Thomas, my custom Thomas keeps stuck on the wheel. So thanks for watching of Thomas and friends, Gordon and Thomas. I hope you enjoy my video. Hit the subscribe button and hit the bell and hit the like, and see you next time. I will make Edward and Gordon. Bye.